Good evening, everybody.
What's up?
I am at the Chevron Food Mart in Boynton Beach, Florida. As you can see, regular gas is $4.19 a gallon. It's really expensive in this area. Boynton Beach, Florida is located in Palm Beach County, Florida. It's a beautiful area. It's clean, well maintained. It's a beautiful suburban area to live at. So it's $4.19 a gallon for regular, and mobile is $3.59. I think I know why it's $4.19, because it's right next to the Florida Turnpike Expressway, and the rates are usually expensive. Cost me about $45 to fill up my car. I have a 17-gallon tank. I put 35 because I had a little over a quarter of a tank. So that'll be enough to get to where I am and back. So it'll definitely be enough to get home. Okay, that's gated. Damn. So let me see. I'm gonna drive east towards US 1, which is, I think it's Broadway. They call it Broadway in Palm Beach, and Federal in Broward County, Florida, or Fort Lauderdale. Look at this, drive this bus. I don't know if you can read it. Earn up to $27.62 per hour. Apply online at palmtran.org. That's if you live in Palm Beach County, or if you live in Broward and if you're willing to drive all the way to Palm Beach, or if you live in Martin County, St. Lucie. Now I'm going dark, and what I mean by going dark is that I'm streaming at night or during the evening. Right now the weather is cloudy outside with a chance of meatballs. No, I'm kidding. I would say with a chance of light rain tonight. I don't know, I'm not sure. But the outside temperature in Palm Beach County is 79 degrees Fahrenheit. Turn into Baggins Springs. Oh, damn. Okay, this is a gated community. So, oh well. So yeah, it's getting dark outside. The time is 6:27 p.m. So that's 6:27 in the evening. Thank you. Okay. I'm in Green Tree Villas. This is a... looks like a one-story townhome. Looks nice. So let me see. So it's two units in one building, and each of them have a one-car garage. I don't know how this video camera phone can see at night, because from my own eyes it's pretty dark outside. You know, I can barely see the sky, but for my phone it's pretty bright. You know, it looks like it's sunny outside, so I'm surprised at the quality of this iPhone. It's an iPhone 13. It's got the dual lens. It takes good pictures. You know, I've had it since September of last year. About 3 weeks before the iPhone 14 came out. I'm gonna make a right on US 1 and then make another right at Glades Road and a left on Dixie and then a right on Haldo Beach Boulevard, and before I get to the expressway I'm gonna stop the video from there. So I'd say it's gonna take me about an hour to do this type of route. But so far there's no traffic at this time. There was traffic coming up here on the turnpike and the Palmetto Expressway, so I decided to take the turnpike and going back to Miami. I was thinking about taking US 27 in Chrome Avenue because I'm thinking that there might be traffic on the turnpike, but yeah, today's Friday, February 17th. They're purple, just like the ones by my house, or blue. And there's the Boynton Beach Mall on the left. You can't really see it, but you know. All right, so, well, that's Congress Avenue. All right, no, I'm not gonna turn on Congress. This is West Boynton Beach Boulevard. Thank you. any good there. In my opinion, usually the rooms are good if it's in a good location. Over $150 a night, then you're thinking, okay, it's expensive, the rooms are probably nice, you know, it doesn't attract a lot of strangers, weirdos, druggies. Gas is $3.39. Well, that's better than paying $4.19 a gallon. Eating, I'm not going to eat anything right now since I'm far away from home. I'll do that when somewhere in Miami, maybe Northwest Miami, who knows? Because I don't want to pull over and end up using the restroom. It's 35 and I'm doing a little over 45, so I better slow it down. Okay, now it's 40. Okay, this is North Federal Highway. This isn't Broadway. Broadway is supposedly in the central or the northern part of Palm Beach, according to my GPS. So I'm in the southern part of Palm Beach. Restaurants, bars, I'm not sure if they have nightclubs, but I've been to Delray Beach quite a few times. It's, they got shops and, you know, clothing stores, and, you know. But money wise, it's pretty expensive to shop. You know. Drive into this neighborhood. I don't know, I can't turn right here. So, no, I can turn right here. Gonna go around the block here and come back out on this highway. See what it looks like in this neighborhood. Oh wow, it looks nice. And you got some apartments on the left. These are just, you know, some shops, and let's see, some apartments. Looks like they're doing some construction around here, so they got condos right here. So I'll make a right here and go south. We got, oh my god, 32 minutes. Yeah.
just gonna keep going down south.
Yeah, 32 minutes. Let me see, where will I be in another 30 minutes, 32 minutes? These are their shopping centers right here. It's got a wine bar, restaurant. So this is like, what, downtown Delray Beach? This is like the central part. So yeah, US 1 is where everything is at. You know, a lot of businesses, homes and condos. Apartments, you know, such as, you know, stores, restaurants, bars. Like I mentioned before. I would say in about an hour, the traffic will be gone by 8 o'clock because it's 6:51 right now. And there's traffic at this time. Some people that leave work before 5 p.m. They leave, you know, early, especially on a Friday. Okay. Doesn't show up, and you know, they might dismiss the case. They might dismiss the case, the ticket. I'm not sure. I don't know how they do it. So, yeah, I don't know how the law works when it comes to being pulled over for speeding. You go to court, and the cop doesn't show up. there's a shopping center called Delray Place, which is a mall full of stores. They have Trader Joe's. I think Trader Joe's is a store. I'm not sure. I think I've heard of it. The name sounds familiar. And they got Chick-fil-A. I love Chick-fil-A. Thank God they have one by my house, less than 5 minutes from my house. It's been there for about a year or two. But the drive-thru gets really packed. You know? There's usually about 10, almost 30 cars in line. I've seen close to 30 cars in line, believe it or not. More than a Burger King, McDonald's drive-thru. So, and you got dealerships such as Nissan, Cadillac, Buick, GMC, Ford, Honda, Chevrolet, Toyota. Then you got an Enterprise rent-a-car. Tesla. Presidential Auto Sales and Service. Residential Auto Sales and Service, I think that's where they sell exotic cars like Mercedes, BMW, Cadillac. It's a good way to save thousands, anywhere from thousands to tens of thousands of dollars for a used car. Or 100,000. Because a brand new Bentley will cost you $250,000-$300,000, and you can buy one for at least $150,000. For some, you know, you can buy one for less than $150,000, depending on the year, make, and model, or depending on the year. Sorry. Right now, I'm in Boca Raton, which is a city in Palm Beach. Dixie Highway should connect to Glades Road, because that's the last road before I go to Broward County, Pompano Beach. Dixie connects to Yamato Road. Yep, there's Dixie Highway. Perfect, next signal. Let me see, North Dixie Highway, yep. Perfect. This is exactly the road I want to take. All right. Yeah, This takes me to Pompano Beach. Yeah, I'm glad I turned on this road. Oh, damn. I still got that red arrow. Before I run into any drunk drivers late at night. I don't usually drive after 9 p.m. Well, after 12 midnight, let's put it that way. And it's 7:04 p.m. And I've been streaming for 47 minutes. Must be at 83-84. Those Trans Am back then weren't really that fast in the early 80s, like the 82s, 83s, which only had, believe it or not, about 165, 170 horsepower with the Crossfire injection engine. Had a, 5.0 liter. But it performed very well, because Well, I rented, what was it, a 2001, 2002 Trans Am convertible. And it was a nice car. The only mistake I made was I took it to the car wash, and while I was in the car wash, there was a little bit of there was a little bit of water leaking in the back, so I slowly drove out of the car wash, and I wiped the back seat with my shirt. It was just dripping water, you know, the water was dripping about every second or so. It was only a little bit of water. I don't think I'm supposed to take convertibles to a car wash. But if I ever rent a convertible, such as a Mustang or a Camaro, I would never, ever take it to a car wash. I'll just take it to somebody that hand washes it, you know. So yeah, I'm on North Dixie Highway, and I'm heading south. Place on this road that I want to try out, so that's where I'm gonna stop the video. But I don't know if they close at 7 or 8. If they close at 8, I'm gonna go there. But they close kind of early. I know they close before, what is it, 9 p.m. So, that's a train station on the right hand side. That's bright light. So it's, I'm not sure what happened to Amtrak. I don't think Amtrak comes to this area anymore. I think Brightline took over. I'm not sure, but because Brightline goes from Miami to Palm Beach, but they're gonna extend their services to Orlando, right near Disney World, so you can take the train to Disney World, and they're gonna extend it to Tampa. So I don't know if they already extended their services to Orlando already. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to check the internet, or just go to the Brightline website, and it'll tell you. They need to fix these blinking street lights on the left. Looks like there's a short. All right, so okay, there's a police vehicle up ahead, so I gotta pull over to the left and slow down. There's the bridge. As soon as I go over this bridge, I should be in Broward County, which is Pompano Beach or Deerfield Beach. I'm not sure. I think that's in Broward County. I'm not sure. Hillsborough. I think Hillsborough Boulevard is the first street when you enter Broward County, Florida. I've been streaming for 59 minutes. Throwing a party here. Definitely in Pompano Beach, because I see Southwest 10th Street. And Southwest 10th Street is in Pompano Beach or Broward County. as far as that sub place, I should be there in less than 5 minutes, and that's where I'm gonna end the video. This red light, or this traffic light, red light is taking a long time. Alright, good, good. somebody hit somebody and took off because I see front end damage on that vehicle, that SUV. Okay, so where is that someplace? I should be there in less than 5 minutes. I'm still looking for it. So that's why I'm driving kind of slow. But if I see somebody behind me, I'm gonna have to speed up. If they do close at 8 p.m., I'll be there before 8, because right now it's 7:30 at night. $269, regular is $339. that yellow sign looks like the sub place. Blues Giant. Yep, that's the one. Looks like they're open. Yeah, they're open. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Hit the notification bell, the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. You all have a good weekend, a good night, a good day from wherever you are around the world, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.